How that feel going on there?
Don't eat the rest of it.
I know. I'm giving that one to you.
I'm full. Okay. We have a small little hut. Okay.
We need to build other things.
Yeah, I'm going to start building them up in a few minutes. Lots of trees over here. Pick up. Yeah, we're gonna need like 80 pieces, Tanya. 80 logs. Done. What'd you make that for? A log holder?
Yeah, all the logs.
Push C in it. I gotta adjust my keys up again.
There we go. There's a log holder now, so that's a lot better. Make a trap?
No. Don't bother making things. Just get things built up. We're gonna need a lot of logs, so we have to build a house.
Oh, okay.
That's just temporary.
Okay. Well, I will get some. What the fuck
is it? I killed a deer. Oh. Lots of generic meat. I have lots of meat.
Nice.
Okay, now I'm gonna build this house.
Shit, it's full. Should I make another log holder? This one's full.
Yeah. Okay. There we go. I'm going to be taking them off there in a second anyways.
Oh, okay.
Well, see the house? It's half on land, half not.
Oh, yeah.
And it's going all the way down. Look at this.
Oh, wow.
We're safe.
Yeah.
106 logs we need. Got a lot of work ahead of us. And I'm going to go down and try to find a turtle shell. If you can keep cutting and filling this up. Because we need water sources.
Yeah, we do.
Okay?
Yep.
So I'm going to go down and try to find a turtle shell. God, there's a guy here. I think I just killed the chief.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna rinse off. See if I can drink this water. I can't. Fireflies. Oh god, there is crocodiles.
There is?
Yes.
Oh wow.
God, there's another one. I'm in a bad area.
Oh,
hope they don't chase me. I need water bad. Oh shit, crocodile. You think he's not chasing me? I might kill him. Should I kill him?
Yeah.
If I can. Got him. Die on me, Tanya. Do you need me over there?
I don't know. You dead? I have to go rinse off now.
I need water bad and I can't find any.
Oh, shit.
Lots of water, I mean, I just can't drink it. Well, I see you. There's berries here we can eat to get a bit of liquid. I'm almost fully decked out with armor. Tanya, don't worry about me. I have so much meat.
No, I don't. There we go. I'm rinsed off now.
Okay, but did you grab more logs? Built a wall. Well, no, you didn't.
I've been cutting, but I also had to kill one of those guys, so I had to rinse off. Oh, I'm okay.
22 out of 106. We'll be at this for a while.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Actually, I'm gonna have an idea. Fill that up if you have the rest. Yeah, we have that for lighting us up.
Oh, cool. Should I light it?
No. I'll have to go down the water in a second. Wanna collect these trees? I'm gonna go down the water. Yeah. You should come with me down here once we get this house done.
Yeah.
Why don't you see these
Oh, fuck off, dude, there's another guy here.
Coming up.
He's running away.
He's a scout. He's a scout, that's why.
Oh,
Come back here.
Yeah, I'm just collecting the rocks.
I'll kill him if he comes close. I have more armor than you.
He ran up that hill over there.
Four more. Okay, Tanya.
Mm-hmm.
You see this tree right here?
Yeah.
I'm at?
Yeah.
Do not kill it.
Okay. Oh, I need
to. I'll go turn the fire on. I'll put it over in a second.
Alright, I'm just gonna chop down this tree real quick.
I have too much food. Like, I can't carry anymore, so use mine. I always thought before there was a drying rack, but I don't know where it is.
There is, it's in the book.
Whereabouts?
Maybe if there's lawns on here now, I'm
looking for it now. Under food and water. Rabbit cage, drying rack.
Yeah, what's drying rack do?
You put meat on it, so it doesn't go bad. You don't have to carry it with you. Yeah. Alright, we're getting 18.6 to finish that. Seven more. Mm-hmm. 66. Here comes. I'm going to put all that meat up on there and get it in my bag. You'll see how much meat we have. Alright, so that'll be our shed from now on, that little one. We'll actually have our house and then we'll have a shed. 62 left. Oh my god, it's taking forever.